down, 1-2. McBride's pitch. Pulled down the left field line. It's up there, it's out there, and it hits the foul pole for a three-run homer. One pitch after Federowicz should have been struck out. He hits a three-run homer, and the Chihuahuas take a 6-3 lead. Seen a lot less of a swing called a swing this year. That'll bring up Tommy Medica, but the inning should have never gotten to this part. But the misplay on the fielder's choice have cost the Bees.